Hello, everybody. I am the one, the only Snoring Snorlax. And, today, this is my first video of, like, actual videoing. I have my actual lighting. So, I am doing something special. I am, opening some Pokemon cards. I got myself a Sun and Moon regular edition. I'm not sure where the cat lives. My cat lives down here, basically. And then I got some two burning shadows. So, yeah. Oh, and don't mind the bump from above. That's the people upstairs. So. Yeah, and let's get into the video. Dab. Okay, so I have the three Pokemon cards. My lucky pack will be this pack that I pick is definitely gonna have something. This one, the Ho-Oh. I love Ho-Oh. If you didn't know, Ho-Oh is a pretty good Pokemon. I think Johto was a very great region. So, I'm gonna shuffle these two. And then, this is gonna be the first pack. It's gonna be regular base set Sun and Moon. So, yeah. And I got my sleeves in case we get hit at all three packs. We won't, but you know, just in case. So, we're gonna open the packs. Boy, do I love myself in Pokemon. Oh wait, did I just... Okay. Code. Let's see if we get anything. 1, 2, 3. And then here's the energy. Let's put that down. So, we have a Trumbeak. A Corsola, a energy retrieval, a Makuhita, if you want to call it that, Chinchou, Togedemaru, Carvana, Pikapek. Here is Spearow. Ooh, I think I see something. Incineroar. Regular gear. I'm gonna sleeve this because I don't have this card. There it is. And then here's the code in case someone wants it. I probably won't use it. So if it does nothing when you try and get it, you know, sorry. There's some trash. Now, let's get the Necrozma, if you didn't know that. Oh, wait. This is Decidueye, if you didn't know. And then this is Necrozma. Burning Shadows. I love Burning Shadows. It's such a great set. Okay. Okay, code off to the side. Now I'll do the card trick. 3. Steel Energy. Never shabby. Electric. Wobbuffet. I love Wobbuffet. Wobbuffet's so cute. Whirlipede. Pampor, Caterpie, Polygon. I love this art. It's so awesome. It looks like he's firing his laser. It's a meme if you don't get it. Sock. I gotta put my sock on. There we go. My sock doesn't stay on. There we go. And then Oddish. And then Kingdra. Oh, that's a Glare. And then Heracross. Okay. Kingdra's better than Heracross, so I'm gonna sleeve that instead of the Heracross. So I'm gonna put that there. And there's that. Necrozma again. Last pack, okay? Thank you guys so much for sitting through 4 minutes of this. I am very cringy. Okay, last pack. Okay, code off to the side. You can have this code because this is the pack pick. You can have this code because it's the pack pick. Okay. 1, 2, 3. And then here's the energy. 1, 2, 3, there's the energy. Oh, I'm cringy. Alright. Escape rope. Solrock. The Bombay. Wimpod. Meowth. Magikarp. Krogunk. Pikachu! Oh, I love this Pikachu art. Hoot hoot. Ugolisapod GX! Oh my goodness! Oh, that's awesome! I'm gonna sleeve this. Oh, that's such a great pull. Oh my gosh. Here is the pull of the day. So now I'm going to show you all the sleeve cards. We have, okay, I'm gonna organize these in order from least important to most important. We have Incineroar, GX. And then we have Kingdra. And then we have the Golisopod. Oh, that's awesome. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. I have never pulled a GX before, so I'm very excited about that. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you are new to this channel, make sure to subscribe and to my main channel, that's Sewer Slime. It's Minecraft, vlogs, this is a Pokemon channel, because it's called Snowing Snorlax. Maybe, or it's still Creeping Cats. But you know, that doesn't matter, and we're gonna, thanks, roll the end credits. Woo! Thanks, bye. Oh, and stay till the end, because there's bloopers. 3 packs. Hopefully we can get something good. And I forgot the sleeve, so I'll be right back. Okay, I'm not. This must just be bloopers.